I hate summer. 10:30 before it gets dark. Tonight I am going to be on the rats. I've been contacted by a usual farmer that I shoot for. He's saying he's seen a few rats even during the day. So I've come up to try and control them. I'm going to be using my trusty AirArms S510 177 sub 12 with a HIK ALPEX on top. And we're going to see if we can get a few before it gets dark. So out comes the thermal. Need to have a little scan around. But that seems unnecessary due to the amount of rats which are currently out and about in the yard. So I decided to get the magazine loaded into the rifle and get myself set up.
First one. And another one. Just popped out, stayed still long enough, and just got a shot on it.
Well, that was a nice double. It's not going too bad. It's still daylight. This is getting too easy, this. There'll be none left by the time it gets dark. Someone's come to say hello. What's all the commotion? just needed a second follow-up shot on that one. I think I just misjudged the distance a little bit, but we got it. So that's another one. Just slowing down a little bit now, and I've noticed I've been in this little spot for quite a while and got a few, but they are appearing a bit further up there, and there's a bit more further up that way. So, oh, and there's one right in front of me, just running past. And now there's another one in front of me. I can't keep up here, there's quite a few, but they are getting a little bit more skittish. But there's still plenty more about. I'm going to stay here for a little while, or I might have a little mooch about. I'll definitely have a little mooch about as it gets a bit darker. just having a little wee scan with a thermal. Still plenty more to go at, and we've still got a decent bag at this very moment. And just to tell you about what torch I'm using tonight, this is the CYANSKY K3i9. It's a close to mid-range IR torch, and it's pretty much very well suited for this type of shooting. It's also really compact and fits nicely onto the rifle. There is a link to this product in the video description. Well, that's where I've ended it. It's an absolutely fantastic night. No idea how many I've got because completely lost count pretty quick. Even got some during the day, so we've got some really good footage there. So I really do hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, make sure you check out some of my other hunting videos. Cheers for watching.